आर्टिकल 81 प्रेस्क्राइब्स एन एब्सोल्यूट लिमिट ऑफ 500 इलेक्टेड मेंबर्स इन द हाउस ऑफ द पीपल. आर्टिकल 81 बी प्रोवाइड्स दैट द स्टेट शैल बी डिवाइडेड ग्रुप्ड आर फॉर्म्ड इनटू टेरिटोरियल कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसीज एंड द नंबर ऑफ मेंबर्स टू बी अलॉटेड टू ईच सच कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी शैल बी सो डिटरमाइंड एज टू इंश्योर दैट देयर शैल बी नॉट लेस देन वन मेंबर फॉर एवरी 75,000 ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन एंड नॉट मोर देन वन मेंबर एवरी 50,000 ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन. द प्रेजेंट delimitation of parliamentary and assembly constituencies is based on the estimates of population which have been given legal validity by an order of the president under article 387 of the constitution. Article 81 of the constitution however requires that upon the completion of each census the representation of the several territorial constituencies in the House of the People and the Legislative Assemblies of each state shall be readjusted by such authority in such manner and with effect from such date as Parliament may be law determine. A bill providing for the matters referred to in that article is being introduced in Parliament. Provision has been made in that bill for the setting up of a delimitation commission for the purpose of effecting readjustment of the representation in the House of the People and in the state legislative assemblies on the basis of the population as ascertained at the census of 1951. There is a considerable difference between the population of the several states as estimated in the precedent order and in the population as ascertained at the census of 1951. At present, seats have been allotted in the House of the People to Part A and Part B states on the basis of the one member for every 72 lakhs of the estimated population, giving a total of 470 members to these states. The census figures are higher in all cases and in view of the overall limit of 500 members prescribed in Article 81A, it is not possible to increase appreciably the total number of seats allotted to these states. It is accordingly necessary to reduce the representation from one member for every 72 lakhs of population to one member for every 75 lakhs of population as per 1951 census. As pointed out above, this figure 75 lakhs is the maximum permissible under Article 81B as it now stands. But even so, if the average population of a parliamentary constituency in any state is to be 75,000, it is obvious that the population of a certain number of constituencies will exceed that figure. It is necessary, therefore, that Article 81B should be amended, relaxing the limits prescribed in that article so as to avoid a constitutional irregularity in delimiting the constituencies for the purpose of readjustment of representation in the House of the People as required under Article 81(3) of the Constitution. This bill accordingly seeks to amend Article 81B of the Constitution so as to replace the figures mentioned in that article by the figures 85,000 and 65,000 respectively.